Hey everybody, it's me, Samuel K. We're playing every game on Steam, and I wanted to show you guys the store page for this before we started. We're going a bit out of order. We've skipped a couple of games here that we'll come back to. But I just really wanted to play this shitty hog game because it's called Ferrum Secrets, Where is Grandpa?
Where is he?
So, what I love about it is, like, okay, in my library, Where is Grandpa isn't capitalized in title case, which really cracks me up. And I found this game at the, like, bottom of the list when I sorted games by price on Steam, and it was, like, 40 cents. And it says down here, that's not all. You can explore mysterious labyrinths, collect bonus items, and solve intricate puzzle. Explore the corners of the plot and everything in a vintage atmosphere of steampunk. It's like an old good movie, but better, because unlike the cinema, you can change the cinematograph and try out new vintage look of the game. Try one of our old school cinematographs and change game's looks and feel. Our choices are vintage, old time, and short nap. So I have no fucking clue what we have in store for us here, but
I love that it's vintage and old time.
Right.
Like, what's
I like that.
So we're gonna start on cinematograph none, okay? And then midway through we'll change and see what we can.
Cinematograph.
How do you pronounce that word?
Cinematograph.
Oh, by the way. By the way, I'm Samuel K. I'm here with Eric.
Hello.
There's Tyler.
Hi.
There's Mallory.
Hello.
What's going on, y'all?
Oh. Not much.
So look at these beautiful 3D graphics that we got to work on.
Oh my god.
This is a game.
Oh, this girl.
The fuck's on the ground?
Those are tire tracks?
Tire tracks. From a robot? I don't know, because it's steampunk, so it's probably...
Tank treads.
You can close the tutorial window. Close window, thank you. Okay, we know how to play a hog game.
We know what we're doing.
Oh, snail. If I click on him...
Make him fall in that gutter.
He doesn't do anything. Okay. Oh, nice. So.
Well.
So far, so good as far as hog games go.
Uh huh. This looks like a hog game.
Someone pulled the handle. They broke it off.
Rude.
Also, there's absolutely no music or anything here.
Is it silent?
Oh, good.
It's completely silent.
Oh.
Every now and then you'll hear
getting,
this.
We're getting the full experience then.
Oh.
The cat's hellish.
Hello, kitty
cat.
When
it opens its mouth, it looks like it's going to throw up.
I'm petting him. Hold on, let me see if I can capture the mouse cursor so you guys can see what I'm... see what I'm clicking on. Here we go.
I can see it.
Oh, they can't in the video, though. Look, we're petting him.
Oh, I forgot we were not watching the stream.
Right, for once. Whoa!
Oh!
Oh!
I found a...
You found a rocking horse under the potted plant.
Okay. Cool. A door handle should lie somewhere here. I need to find the items listed. Can thus I find the handle? Oh shit. Okay, here's the blue butterfly. Here's the empty pot.
Look at that squirrel.
Here's the leaf. Glass sphere.
The white butterfly
sphere.
Is in the flower.
There's the doorknob. There's the butterfly.
This is hard.
Success! I found the door handle. What?
Ooh.
Okay. So, okay, what have I got? I've got a stepladder.
What the hell?
And a doorknob. Well, I just picked up the stepladder.
How do you put that in your pocket?
You've just got it on steampunk, Mallory.
So you just taped it to your back.
Oh, look.
This 1990s bag. / steampunk living room. What?
I found a coin, but like it didn't put it in my inventory.
I like those popsicles on this table. Or drumsticks, or they look whatever they look like.
Oh man, you know how much I love drumsticks.
I love a drumstick. Maybe I'll buy some drumsticks today.
Oh man,
do you think they have them at CVS? I bet they do.
I know they have them at CVS. So I've bought them at CVS before. Okay, so there's nothing there. I will say the production values for this game, while a little bit,
yeah.
Well, a little bit, like, kind of dated-looking. It's not horrible. We're getting, like,
it's actually 3D.
Yeah, we're getting some actual, like, motion between things. Can't remember where the key is hidden. Okay.
I don't know. It seems pretty standard, like if it was made in...
What?
What the fuck?
I suddenly can't remember the name of that... what's that free engine that everybody uses?
Unity. And this was, in fact, made in Unity.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, this is exactly what it looks like. It just looks like a Unity game, so.
Okay.
It's weird that when you zoom in, the screen gets little, and then the background of the screen is just the whole room.
Right, it stays the same.
That's weird, right? That's weird.
It's a little weird. Oh, I guess I can click outside of it to go back, though.
Oh, okay.
There's broken glass and fallen wardrobe everywhere.
The fallen wardrobe is everywhere.
Oh, it's all over the place.
Somebody come pick up this fallen wardrobe.
Come pick up this fucking glass. This isn't even my goddamn house. There's something sparkly on the table.
Yeah, it's the candle, I think. It's not letting me take it.
Oh.
You can pet the cat let a million me take, times.
Cat, let me take this candle.
Hold on, do I need to adjust the volume in this game at all? Because I can't take hear the cat. Shit. Let's just turn this up, because there's no music or anything? Or sound effects, really?
Does the cat make a noise?
He was meowing earlier, but now he's not making any noise.
What?
Okay, so... there's, like, steam or something coming over from over here.
Go well, to dark steam.
Oh! The steam's steam too hot.
Because the steam sucks.
Oh my god, quit giving me tutorials on shit.
Oh, now you can turn the handle and drain the toilet and get a gun.
Here's an installation Whoa. With a hot steam. It has a steam inlet marked by a green arrow, proper outlet marked by a red arrow. I cut off damaged outlets and unlock the valve by opening the valves. Cannot close the steam supply to all the outlets at the same time. Steam pressure will increase.
No. System. Read that word again. Souply.
I cannot close the steam souply to all the outlets at the same time. Steam pressure will increase in the increase and damage the pipe system. Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
There, that's how you do it, right?
I'm not sure. You need to fix the steam suplex.
Who the hell is making fucking loop-de-loops with their pipes like that? That seems inefficient.
I was looking at
some of the piping above our laundry machines in the basement here yesterday, and it looks about like this.
Well...
I, like, looked at it, and I was like, that looks like hot shit. Why the hell did they do that?
Oh, so hold on. I get what this is trying to do. I'll see. I have to start from scratch. Okay.
No, you broke it.
I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Hold on.
You're supposed to make the steam go from the green place to the red place.
Okay. So I'm going to shut this one off and shut this one off.
How's that?
Because the steam's coming through here.
And it's supposed to go out right there.
Okay.
So you have to get it into that upper pipe somehow.
Into the upper pipe, okay. But it's going into this bottom pipe.
Also, apparently just Grandpa has a room that's just dedicated to just having a bunch of steam pipes.
Right! Well, this is in the world of steampunk.
Why don't the pipes go anywhere? This looks like Gone Home with steam pipes in it.
Yeah. Oh, man. I would play that game. Steampunk Gone Home.
But it's just Gone Home, but with a bunch of pipes stuck in the house?
Okay, I gotta turn this one off.
Like, this wallpaper is, like, explicitly 90s kitchen wallpaper.
So I've got to get the steam to stop coming from out of the bottom of that thing.
But go
God
out.
Damn it! Okay.
Son of a bitch.
You gotta start from scratch. Okay, so the steam is coming from this
inside
green
the house.
Pipe. Yes, it is. It's coming from this pipe, right?
Yeah.
It's coming there, and then it comes through here. So we want to leave this one green. Because that's where it needs to go, is through the red pipe, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay. This one, shut it off. No steam coming out of there. That one back there, shut it off. This one up top, god damn it. So we've got to get this... This is horrible. Why did I decide to play a fucking hog game?
I don't know.
Because you, I don't know, you hate us. So, okay. So it's coming through the green pipe. And if you cut off the pipe in the middle there.
Yeah.
Then you're going to cut it off from the source. So you don't want to do that, right? Even though I know it's like coming out. No, never mind. That's not the way that works. Okay, so that's green. So cut off the one in the front that's doing nothing.
Cut that one off.
Yeah, that one's stupid.
Okay, so the green pipe is here. The steam is coming through here.
Go to the side again? Okay, so...
So we want it to go through there, because it's going to be going through
the... How do you
the...
get it through the top pipe up there?
Oh, wait, no. It doesn't go through the top pipe.
Just no, the top pipe on the left, not the one on the wall.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
You just turn it on.
Oh, that's stupid. Because that's the pipe that goes through the red one on the right.
Hold on,
so then the lower hidden one down there, turn it to green.
That one.
Yeah.
And then this one.
No, leave that on.
Okay.
And then go back. Okay. So then the one in
We've
the very
turn
back.
This
probably,
one off.
I don't know how you turn that one off without turning off the other one, though. God damn it.
God damn hog games.
Goddamn hog.
Okay, so we've started from scratch. What is this one connected to?
Nothing!
No, like, hold on, like...
Can you go around the other side?
This pipe right here. It comes off of here and then goes around here.
God damn it.
That one apparently does nothing. Wait, is that one coming off of the green pipe?
Oh.
Maybe.
Hmm.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Okay, I think I... Okay, it is coming off of that green pipe.
Yeah.
Or no?
I don't know.
Well, it'd be really nice if this was actually 3D so we could see what the fuck we were looking at. Jesus Christ. Why do I bother?
Just turn them all to fucking green.
I mean, you do have the option to skip if you just can't figure it out for some reason.
Give me a hint. Well done. I managed. That's what the hint button does.
Oh,
great.
Okay.
Good, I found a screwdriver and a broom.
Yippee.
Fuck you too.
I still got the achievement for that, too.
Yeah.
So that's
good
pretty
job,
good.
Good job, Sam.
Thank you. I couldn't have done it without your help. Okay, so now I can use the broom to sweep up the glass.
Are you fucking kidding? That's fucking stupid.
You just can't, you know, like, wear shoes and step over
Yeah. I like how that clock is, like, really low on that wall.
Where is it?
Go back.
Oh, yeah, that is oddly low. it's Mrs. Green's apartment.
Is that because the wall's green?
Yes, that's it. Uh-huh. That's how you remember where she lives.
What if she just hated green? And a fucking apple turnover?
Ooh. Well, might as well.
What the hell?
I just picked up the roasted meat.
Don't do that.
That's can't let awful. It go to waste.
Look, I am starving. Okay, so we gotta find a gear.
I'm picturing a person walking into this house, right? They turn off a bunch of fucking stupid steam, and then they walk up the stairs. They're like, "Huh, broken wardrobe. Woo, meat."
Yeah, they're just swiping the food.
Yeah, and like, okay, so the idea is that you're going to Grandpa's house. This is Grandpa's house, right? Or his apartment complex.
This is his house.
And like the first thing you see is that there's been a break-in. Or it seems there's been a break-in because everything's been turned over and broken. And yeah, like you're like, I've got to see what's up in the steam room. And yeah, that's...
Well, we're solving a mystery. Where is Grandpa?
Is there not a steampunk telephone to call the steam police?
Steam police.
Use the stepladder.
Oh, yeah. Mallory, you're so smart.
Thank you. I like how you put the stepladder on the ceiling.
There are many elements that are not required to finishing the game. Okay.
What?
The key to Grandfather's door is on the lamp. The bulb is... What? But I can't reach it anyway. I don't want to get electrocuted. I have to disconnect the power first.
Well, shit.
Flip the switch? Turn the light off.
Just flip it on and off and really fast. See if it breaks.
I'm not sure about this, guys. he hasn't tidied up his wardrobe. Let's tidy up a bit. Jar with pasta.
What? Oh, ew. Oh,
there we go.
Oh, good. Grandfather's hoarder food.
There's Grandpa's balls. A hammer. Valve wheel.
Women's slipper.
An empty can. Oh, there's a woman's slipper.
Women's slipper.
Women's slipper. Little blind?
What the fuck?
What? It's like a tiny man holding a cane?
Or like is for windows?
There's a toolbox. Where's an empty can?
Right there, the black thing.
Black thing?
On the left, down at the bottom. Never mind.
Yeah, that's not it.
That's stupid.
A candle?
Empty can.
Is the candle on the second shelf?
There's the candle.
Oh, it was lit! What the fuck?
Yeah.
It's just in the drawer.
What's a little blind?
That's a good question.
Open up the bottom drawer.
There's a picture of Stan Lee. I found it was like a button that said little blind on it.
Okay. What the fuck?
No. I want to move this newspaper if I can.
There's a cat on the right.
I'm petting him.
The cat's the mastermind behind this whole thing.
I can see that there is shit underneath the newspaper.
The cat is Grandpa.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, end me. This is terrible.
Ah, finally.
Ace of spades.
The only card I need. Oh, big blind and little blind, like in poker.
Oh, okay.
I get it now. Okay, so now we need the scissors. Are those not scissors?
Nope. Those are definitely scissors. What the fuck?
Those are scissors. Big fork. It's like the name of a town.
There it is in the back.
Big fork, empty can.
Can I give you empty bottle instead?
I found a sprocket wheel at the bottom of the... Oh, there we go.
It was scary.
Watch out! Here comes that sprocket wheel.
Because that's what? The thing.
Why?
When all the wheels are the same, the door will open. Okay, so...
I want to die! Wait,
what mechanism? How is this working?
It's steampunk, magic. Tyler.
It's just fucking papercraft.
Success!
Oh, okay.
I found the key to the basement cabinet.
You meant to do that.
Yeah, I just kept hitting buttons until I got it. That's one of those puzzles you don't have to be a genius to solve, luckily. Did I ever mention to you guys I ain't very smart?
Yeah, you're fine.
Yeah, whatever. It's an interesting idea. The key should be under the mat, but it's not there. Okay, it's up in the thing, but I gotta find a way to turn off the power. I bet there's a fuse box in the basement, which we just got the stairs for. Or what? Not the stairs, the key. So we just gotta find the stairs to the basement, which is here.
We bought some new stairs.
We got some new stairs. We got some new stairs in. Hey, everybody, welcome to Home Depot. What?
Okay. Oh, spider.
A spider.
Ew.
I've been watching a Let's Play of Resident Evil 7, and it didn't occur to me that that was wrong.
Oh, man. Resident Evil 7 looks great, doesn't it?
Yep. Fucking looks awesome. And I'm way too scared to play it, so I'm just going to watch other people play it.
I'm glad this cat's in every scene.
What?
There's a key to the switch, but I can't reach it. The box is too heavy to move. Iris, bring me the key, please.
How can you not reach that?
Oh, you're in a rush. I understand. It's not your day. I need you to increase your motivation somehow. Oh, I know what to do.
Give him a stepladder.
Here, Iris.
What?
Whoa,
cat.
Holy shit! Oh no, I called a different animal.
Watch him murder the cat.
Oh, don't
kill
the cat.
You're scared of such a little spider? Spider's huge.
Gotta find something.
Yeah, that spider is like half the size of a cat, which is pretty fucking big for a spider.
Yeah, that's a pretty big spider.
Now it's just pictures of shit.
What?
The scribbledy dibblies on the right of the box.
Hold on.
Pick up the thing. It's sure.
On the right.
Oh, there we go. I've got it now.
Hey, the scribbledy. There it is.
All parts are here. I just need to assemble them like great inventors do.
Because you're such a great inventor.
What? How do you...
Okay. So.
That's one. You put the two on the one.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Okay.
So no. Go backwards. So where's the bulb thing?
Okay, the bulb is here on the end.
Okay, so put it on top of the squiggle.
Put the bulb on top of the squiggle?
Yeah.
No, that didn't work.
No, put the squiggle on top of the bulb.
No.
For fuck's sake!
Okay.
I think I need to put this on top of the...
No, because the piece of paper is going backwards.
Do you put the squiggle on top of the little thing in the middle and then...
Oh, wait.
No.
Yeah, what's this blue thing?
It's nothing.
Okay.
I found another coin.
Oh, good.
I can plug this bulb into the cable. So...
What the fuck?
Okay. God. What am I supposed to do? So it says 1, 2, 3, 4.
But then the picture has you
lines
go
are going backwards. Right.
What the fuck?
Okay. So let's try to put that there.
Can you...
Okay, that worked. So okay.
What?
So now put that there.
Oh, you there. Had to put it on the court? That's fucking stupid. It makes me want to die.
Well,
okay, now I have a light bulb.
Okay.
So the spider want a light bulb?
No, it said I had to kill it with chemicals.
Oh. Oh,
okay.
So that was nothing.
Chemical dependence.
Give it some meth.
Who doesn't like meth? Eric, didn't you used to do meth?
Spider.
Oh, yeah. No.
How did that
Eric went for? Really fast.
Whoa.
Oh, God.
It's an emergency switch, but I should take the key from the lamp on the second story. Okay, so I've turned the power off.
So you're just going to leave this cat to fight a spider while you go upstairs?
The cat's coming with me. See, he's right there on the table.
It's a separate cat. There's just like 6 dozen cats.
Oh, this is definitely a hoarder house situation, huh?
Yes.
Yep.
So this was the key to Grandpa's study.
Do you want to put a new light bulb in there?
Oh yeah, I probably ought to, huh?
Yep.
I've got a light bulb in my inventory.
Give to take the other one out.
Yeah, screwdriver for the...
Why would you need a screwdriver? Just take a light bulb out.
No.
No.
Because yeah. It's okay, a hog game, Mallory.
Yeah, I guess if you need like a fucking porcelain unicorn to pick up a crowbar, then yeah, that makes just as much sense.
Alright, this is the key to Grandpa's apartment. I must plug a bulb into there.
What about the fucking spider?
What the fuck?
I've decided to ignore the spider. The key doesn't want to work. Why is it so hard to move around? Hold on.
Yeah.
Cables, bulbs connected to the door. It looks like Grandpa's backup security. Okay, so I've got to turn the power back on.
So yes, this is absolutely a hoarder house.
Oh, God.
This isn't steampunk at all, by the way.
No, this is just a mess. Honestly. You can still use the emergency switches, okay?
Oh, goddamn.
Where are the emergency switches?
There. Right there in the gray box.
It doesn't let me click any of that.
You have to make the cat do the thing.
Yeah, he probably needs the other key.
Okay, so to get that key, I need to find the chemicals.
Go back.
To poison the spider, right?
Yeah.
Go back over there. Go back over there. There's bleach on the floor.
No, that just made me leave the room.
Oh, but there's bleach right there.
It's locked, but the lock looks flimsy. It'll be no match for a good tool. It's open now. Okay.
Okay.
Spider kill.
Spider poison. It's not even rat poison. It's just spider poison.
Kill Dr. Kelter's spiders killer.
Oh, it's a ghost.
I just poured a... That wasn't bacon, that was a steak!
I hate this.
Yeah, no, cat, go through the toxins.
I like how you can't just reach back there.
I poured a shitload of poison back there, kitty cat.
Oh, yeah, look at his little feet!
He's acting
bitch.
What?
Okay, so now it's time for
another... I wonder why this cat's sick.
Really? I keep feeding it poison. An old meat that I found. Alright. All the emergency switches to restore power.
Oh, fuck, it's a goddamn puzzle.
Yeah, it'll be fine. It's one of these. See?
It's like, yeah, whatever.
Spider's over here judging you.
That spider, he's not black anymore. He's regular colored spider.
He's also like, he also keeps just appearing in the same spot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's just gonna, so, like, he's just gonna hang out over here.
Yeah, when you go over there and then go back.
He ran right back over there really fast. Because I walked over there and scared him away.
Oh!
Oh, shit! Also, we're back to absolutely no sound whatsoever.
Cool. Yeah, that's fine.
So, for once, like, you know how we always joke about how you guys can't hear the game?
Yeah, this, like, is exactly how the experience is.
Yeah, neither can I this time.
Whoa.
Why are there light bulbs on the outside of the door?
Whoa!
That's a big picture of a cat.
It's Roxanne. You don't have to turn on the red light.
Roxanne looks like a corpse.
Those days are over. You don't have to sell your body. I just picked something up and it vanished and it didn't tell me what it was or what it said or anything.
Cool, my favorite.
What happened to my grandpa? Grandpa's apartment is empty. What could happen to him?
Oh,
I
have
to visit all the rooms and solve the mystery of Grandpa's lab.
Key.
What's this? Just a key? Okay.
Just collect them.
Okay. Or should I say, oh, key?
Boo.
There's shit coming off of this.
Fucking cat, put the key in it.
Nope.
Here we go.
That key does not unlock the painting. Wonder why there's balloons all over the house, too.
It was his goddamn birthday.
Oh, did I forget Grandpa's birthday?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God!
What a shitty little hat.
What is this?
It's either a TV or a fireplace.
Oh, this you are here. Place with action!
Oh!
There's a carrot and a tomato.
I like the carrot and tomato. And the big stapler at the bottom.
Yeah.
Or cake? The fuck is that? Closed! It's not a fucking shop.
It's open now.
Ugh. Why is there a black light in the bathroom?
So you can look at TP on the floor. Everywhere.
Yeah.
Grandfather really is a genius.
Disagree.
Okay. It's ditched okay. From the back.
Why would there be five aces?
Maybe they're not all aces, Mallory. A square mallet.
I'm into it.
Is there anything in the turlet? Oh, I didn't mean to leave.
That sink? It's so high?
Yeah, Grandpa's very tall. Here's a chair that you can sit on while you're waiting for somebody else to get off the toilet.
Why is that chair there? Why is there a towel right next to the bathtub? That's stupid. You get all wet.
No, you take the towel off so you don't drip all over the floor, you fucking cretin.
You put the fucking towel that you put on the floor over the side of the tub, you fucking asshole.
Oh!
Oh!
And now you're trapped, you can't get out.
Oh my god. Help.
Is there a cat in it?
I don't know, I don't think the cat's in here.
The cat's probably in the cradle.
Okay. And the silver spoon.
We haven't found a silver spoon yet.
Nope, we didn't get the mallet to do anything.
That would be really good if you could just bust it.
Smash!
Just smash it. Where's a hint? Okay. I guess we're done in here. Is that like a snake on the floor?
I don't know.
It won't let me go over there and look.
Oh,
hint?
Oh.
Hint?
Hint. Hint. Mallet.
Someone slammed the door so hard, I need a heavy tool to unlock it. Oh, okay. I hadn't clicked on that yet. Let's just bang the door open with a fucking hammer, I guess.
That makes sense.
Oh, Grandpa's inside. He's a corpse.
He's dead! What the fuck?
Why is there a fan? on the
wall.
No,
is there an airplane on the wall?
It's a propeller. This is a mobile kitchen. It's like a food truck, but it flies.
That's how I chop my vegetables. What?
Oh, man. It's like a Gallagher thing.
Its barf is a perfect circle on the floor.
Yeah, it's a perfect pink circle of barf, cat barf. Whether this food for kittens is fresh, there must be a label with the date of expiry somewhere. Yeah. Ah, the label broke into pieces. I have to arrange the pieces of the picture on the back in the correct order.
Excuse me.
Oh, it's a sliding puzzle.
God damn it.
It's also a plant.
Well, this cat's a vegetarian. So it's just horrifically malnourished. Oh, I've almost got it solved.
Yeah, you're pretty close. God damn it.
That one needs to get down to the bottom. This one here.
Sick of the ships.
Hang on.
I always don't know how to do these.
I fucking hate sliding puzzles.
Yeah, I'm fucking terrible at them.
Oh, no, go back! Fuck!
Yeah?
No, you have it right.
There we go.
Success.
It can be applied to kittens!
No, it can be applied kittens.
Let's apply some cat food to our kitten.
No, you just have to apply the kitten.
Oh.
Apply yourself, kitten.
Here you go, cat.
You're not trying hard enough.
That cat's... You know,
I ate the whole bowl.
This cat has a... No, I took the bowl.
You stole it. Fucking asshole.
It's mine now.
And the cat's gonna be forced to eat all these paper towels on the floor.
Oh, God.
Oh, look.
There's another one.
This is Blackie.
Oh, there's two. Aww.
I can't move Precious the cabinet baby. Locking the way to the bad bedroom until he sits on it.
I want to squash that kitty.
Who's this cat?
He's really cute.
He's smoking, though. That's a bad habit.
That's okay. Well, that's why he's Blackie. He got burned up.
He's got black lungs.
Give him a knick-knack.
Here's your food, Blackie.
It's crooked.
Give him a little time for a quiet meal and see the condition of the living room.
The condition of the living room.
Oh, I just found a dealer. Okay. So, Grandpa's apartment is empty.
I like the ham.
Ferrum. What to write about Ferrum? Information. This is
how do I love thee? Let me count the ways.
This is a city that never sleeps, baby. You can live a thousand lives here in the Big Apple. Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Was he kidnapped as other scientists?
Oh no.
I really loved this so far.
Get that ham.
Oh!
Oh god, the fire!
The fire's out of control!
Shit. The potted plant is falling over.
Oh, look.
It's not a word.
There's a digit on it. Big blind!
It's not a digit. It's a phrase.
Gotta go back and play that P-Nanner.
Oh.
No, they Grandpa had their...
2, the sequel.
They had their finger on it. There's a digit on it.
Just one finger. I had a visit of a foppish dandy.
Oh my.
It was me. Are my invitations not practical? Let's see. See solutions, implement them at his factory. I must first find out who this man is. Why didn't you just ask him who he is when he came to your house, this foppish dandy?
Nah.
Did you know that the word dude originally was the American version of the word dandy?
Oh, was it really?
Yeah. There was a guy known as the King of Dudes who was just a really flamboyant kind of guy that spent all his money on clothing.
That guy sounds awesome.
Yeah.
The King of Dudes.
I wish I was the King of Dudes.
Give me a hint.
Help.
Okay. Give me a hint.
Talk to the cat. Oh.
Give me a hint. What? Go to Living Room 2.
The sequel. Okay.
Grandpa didn't like luxury. He didn't like luxury, but he has a bunch of that art and a luxury. Fucking pool table. valuable gilded animals.
Yeah.
I have to take them with me and bring them home so no one stole them. To no one stole them on the grandpa's absence.
Yeah.
I have to find all the items on the list.
Oh, right. Fuck.
Cows.
Oh.
Bat. There's a bat.
Frog. Here's... to the right.
Frog.
Here's how you liven up a game of Monopoly. These bad boys.
Yeah, really? A worm?
What the fuck is an Alsatian?
Yeah, what's an Alsatian?
Is it a horse?
That maybe was a worm. Or what was that I just picked up?
A stick.
Okay. That was a cow. That was a sheep. We'll figure out what an Alsatian is here very soon. That was a rat. That was a horse.
Horse.
There's the golden snitch.
Yeah.
A cat.
I like the lobster.
Okay, there's the turtle.
Is that the Alsatian?
That was the Alsatian.
Was.
Yeah.
Some kind of dog.
I guess.
That's what I assume. It's like because you know they've got like Dalmatian, Alsatian. It kind of sounds.
It sounds like a dog.
No. Yeah.
Why wouldn't you just take them all?
We have to take them when they tell us to take one. You see.
Ooh, my golden cockroach.
This isn't even a fucking...
Now, I would have a golden cockroach.
Yeah, that's fair. Mallory's really weird.
That is true.
It's a worm in it.
I like that the worm was basically a booger.
Yeah, it's a little wormy. Okay.
Go to your living room.
I'm just using hints to get to the next thing.
So the cat's gone.
Oh. Oh, well.
You put that in your pocket.
Oh, no cat.
What the hell? Is he got a picture of a cat with a blep on?
It's a little charming rascal.
Yeah.
Does he flip that around when he brings a lady home?
I wonder if that's... No, he doesn't. He's like, the cat likes to watch.
Gross.
Little blind. Oh!
Whoa.
Oh, that's God.
That's me, I imagine. There's Grandpa.
Grandpa looks weird. Why'd you put that to the plant?
From what I learned, this man came on behalf of a someone named Anthony LaGrange. Who runs an engine factory on licenses? As far as I remember, I sold him once a few minor inventions too. Let this panjandrum bother to me personally, and do not send any surly youth.
I hate Grandpa.
Did Richard Dawkins?
Grandpa was a bit of a dundridge.
He placed the kitten on the Davenport.
Alright, let's remove them in the correct order.
Oh, this was in,
Angela Weaver, wasn't it? They had a puzzle like this. I found LEDs at the bottom of the heap of things. They can come in handy.
Yeah.
Fucking whatever.
These are just anti-alias drawn little bumps. Cubby hole. Oh, this doesn't look good.
Zebra print cubby hole. Grandpa is very much like a grandma.
The back of the card, I can see small pieces of code, which I think opens the door to Grandpa's lab. I will read the code if I connect a pair of the same cards. I need to discover one of cards by clicking it and then click on the pair. Oh, this is just the memory game. Two.
No, I want to play match game in this game. That'll rule.
Yeah. Two queens.
That was convenient.
A king.
It doesn't show me what the one I got wrong is, though. I don't know if you noticed that.
Okay, king up.
Yeah, there we go. A six. Two sixes. Two aces. Okay. Two fours. Success! Oh. I read out the access code to the lab. Oh. Somebody ripped out the LEDs, guys.
Scroll up. There we go.
Is it fucking you?
Let me into the cubby hole. Wait. Oh, shit.
179-6243.
Okay.
179-6243. That was fucking stupid as hell.
I thought there was going to be a trick.
What the fuck, Grandpa?
There was a fight! But who did it?
There was a firefight.
There's a lot of strange black sticky substance.
I like how in the kitchen there's an old school propeller, and in here there's a fucking jet engine.
Alright, bread.
What's this icky paint like goop?
Is it paint?
Nah.
No, it's just Toad being Toad. There's the bread. That looked delicious.
That looked like bread.
What was that in here?
Broom.
So there's no grandma, so there's nobody to be like, what did I tell you about taking bread into the lab? You're gonna get spiders.
You're gonna get spiders.
Oh, too late.
No, spiders only eat meat in this house.
Oh, that's right.
Red candy. Like these erasers? Mmm. The red ones make me strong.
I think that was just a hot dog.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan's in here?
Yeah, he is. Oh! Oh, there we go.
What the fuck was that?
She was lying under a pile of garbage, Grandpa's note. Wait.
He looks dumb in here.
Do I not get to read? Okay. I've now learned what they are using my inventions for. Of course, they did not say it directly, but I realized that they will be used to kill innocent people.
What?
I cannot let that happen, so I refused.
What did you invent?
It got nasty. They yanked me around and shouted that I will regret it. I think I need to replace the locks on my doors, or maybe I should hire some bodyguards.
Okay, wait. So after the fight, he took the time to sit down and write that note, but not to fucking clean up his goddamn room.
Right, he took off. Yeah. Wait, what?
Whoa, did you eat some of that spider poison?
Could floor was moving? I think I will thaw. What?
Holy shit.
You're tripping like crazy.
If anyone can pinch
the gorilla!
The pig!
The pig!
Am I dreaming or is it hallucination?
Both! The sheep playing the vuvuzela!
Okay. I'm just going to click
chair,
on things as they go
chair,
by.
Chair.
What's this?
Lettuce, guitar, toy horse, champagne.
Vuvuzela.
Toy horse.
Well. Maha.
Fresh.
Guitar.
A basket.
Baby.
Oh, that was just a baby. The candle holder. Yeah,
right there next to the clock. Right next to the clock. Clock.
Got it! Okay.
Basket.
It's not a basket?
It's right there to the right.
Apparently it's not a basket. It was a different...
You were clicking the wrong goddamn thing.
Mallory.
Samuel!
Would you please... Step off my jock.
Okay, right there. To the left of the crate.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there we go.
Candle holder.
That was a candle holder?
Apparently.
Is the pillow the green thing?
What green maybe. Thing?
It was like bright green. I don't know. It was square. That white thing under the whale?
That's a slipper, I think.
That's nothing. Sheep.
Man, I'm getting kind of seasick looking at this.
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah. Okay, it was
what happened?
Did I murder that over?
There's an elf?
What?
Doris? Find the ingredients to prepare the antidote. Yes, you probably forgot what you have to collect. Let me remind you.
Doris the elf.
Husson's flower has a large purple calyx. Leaves curled like a snail. Parasol mushroom. Snail fungus. What else? It went away. Who's this wizard with us?
I love this animation.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Snail fungus. And the strawberries look like. I think you know. Okay.
Fucking dope.
All right, shut up, Hortensia, or whatever your name was.
Doris.
I like Hortensia better. If I'm.
It's like whoa.
Oh Jesus.
Having a fucking like. It's like having a fairy named Bernice. Like.
What's wrong with Bernice?
Blet.
Just saw her.
It's Blet the cat.
Okay. Perhaps among these books. Looking blindly would take weeks. There's like six books.
Yeah, it would take fucking weeks.
What?
I like that. It is solid wood. Okay.
Alright. What is fucking Debbie doing here? Like.
Doris! Dorothy! I wish it was B. Arthur.
Oh man, that would be great. Give me a fucking hint. Oh, the inner garden.
Oh!
Oh boy.
I think it's that's beautiful. A poisonous mushroom. My hands turned black, my body attacked by dangerous poison,
and
only quick preparing a detoxification potion can help me. Need to find all the ingredients indicated by alchemist Doris, then prepare it according to its instructions.
What in the hell?
Look. Yep. There's a yellow mushroom I was told to find. Right?
Strawberries.
I don't remember.
Yeah, you need the mushroom.
Tall mushroom.
There we go.
The purple thing. The blue mushrooms. Door may lead to the basement, but it takes no sense to go there without a light. Go to quiet court. Oh.
What?
Yeah, it does. It sure does.
Piece of mechanism.
What the hell? Just
think of zero.
I keep hearing the cat.
What?
Have I found everything? I forgot all the ingredients I was supposed to find.
Maybe, I don't.
Let's go back to...
Yeah.
Wait, hint. Okay. Oh, medicinal herb. Doris!
God damn it.
Let me remind you. Tell me the next day.